Hello again. I've done hunting for about half an hour, maybe an hour. I've come across a shiny spirit tomb in my friend's safari, which is exactly what I was looking for, so here we go. Good little catcher. Good little catcher. Oh no way. It keeps out of a good little catcher. That's new for me. This is a persistent spirit tomb. Oh, another cool capture. Yay! Oh my god, how is this even possible? Okay. Come on. Switch the dragon eyes. Yes. That's a good idea. Yeah. Damn! This spirit is very persistent. Jeez, this thing can kick out a lot. Finally hit him, noses. Oh, that's right. Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yes. Yeah, I'm giving it an expert team, and I'm going to save immediately. And spirit team spin my team, so I'll be able to look up straight away. Oh, yes, yeah. No cheating device whatsoever. Legit shiny. Right. Let's Stick an H on the spoon. Yep. Okay, it has a hidden ability and it's a neutral nature. It is a docile nature. It's not a bad nature, I suppose. So what then? And there you have it, shiny Spiritomb. Well, there you have it. Shiny Spiritomb. That's it. Right, let's see him go. Pokemon battle. Right, there's the shuffle. Don't shoot me. Oh, look at that, best entrance ever. That is awesome. I love that. I've got more and we'll call it a day. There's a little pum-pum. Thank you. Well, thanks for watching everyone. Catch you all later.